I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders.
The Wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust. Sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the Longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
That day that I learned I was working for the wrong warlord. Purvis Dobney.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion. And Holden Cross.
Come out!
Dobney! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Incoming!
So much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Fight or die!
Thank you.
defend this fortress! Go!
The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld. 1,000 years have passed since then.
That is how it is done.
Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 destined starving warriors. Or so the story goes.
That catapult's still ready to fire. That battering ram would end this fight.
Ah!
Domini! Domini, show yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You will be my second.
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter. Good. I needed to win, but not for Dobny. Still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.